I'm Christina Martin with the Backstage Artist Lounge in Real TV Films, and I'm with another Christina tonight, Christina Collard.
That's correct. Yes.
And we're here at the Bel Air Film Festival, and Christina Collard is on the board of the film festival. So how has that been for you?
It's been fabulous. Literally, I'd been in the country 1 or 2 weeks when I met the director, and you know, to be asked to be on the board was a real honor. And it's been pretty hectic this last week, but everything's come together so well, and
yeah.
So proud of Melody. And
I know Melody has done an amazing job. We should tell her. I know she works really hard to make a very successful Bel Air Film Festival, so she deserves a lot of credit for that.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Melody.
It's exciting to be a part of it and see the festival develop.
It definitely is. And to see, you know, like fresh, new, undiscovered talent, you know, we've got so many world premieres here, and I think that's great. You know, a lot of the bigger festivals give people that are well established the prime spots, and you know, to be honest, they don't really need it. It's, you know, the fresh new talent that needs this opportunity to be seen, and you know, so I think that's great.
Yeah, we're gonna see some great talent tonight. Well, Christina and Christina here at the Bel Air Film Festival, thank you so much for
taking
time tonight.
And are you gonna be at the party afterwards?
Yeah, we're gonna, Real TV Films is of course gonna be at the party afterwards.
That's where all the good stuff happens. Shenanigans will be had.
So, Real TV Films, Bel Air Film Festival, Christina and Christina, thanks for watching.